I got to take the other girl to the dentist yesterday. She was there. I got to take Lila to the dentist. Hello, Mom. I get to go to the dentist. Yes, I do. Okay, I'll get dressed. Where am I going to go? Well, says you. We also have to close me a nap. My dad. You like not going home because my mom? Yeah, you could. That was fair, Mom. Okay, let's go. Harold's tired. Okay, we're leaving now.
Okay.
Come on, let's go. Hello? Yeah,
you are late again. Go.
Oh, it's you again. Yes, I can't get my braces. Oh, well, I'll check her real quick. I'll just check her little thing. I'll take everything out. Excuse me. Okay, let me go get it. Looks
like. Okay, I want to check you. Oh, it looks like you looks like you have a lot of things. Let me just check real quick. Yes.
You do have. You did lose your two top teeth and have some teeth over and over. And also, you just have some cavities too. So, of course, we're gonna need to fix that. Okay. Okay. You just have some cavities. It won't hurt a bunch. There you go. Okay, we're almost done. Thank you. That will hurt. It's okay, but you're gonna have to come back. Let's get back up here, okay? Okay, that's your teeth? Okay, you're gonna go now, okay? Thank you. Thank you. You didn't get a picture because they're going right now. Okay, bye!